Rival manufacturers tend to heavily water down the specs of their mini flagships. I'm looking at you, LG G4C and Samsung S5 Mini. Sony's diminutive handset, however, is as proud a flagship as the standard Z5, containing as it does most of the same top-end specs. In addition to the potent Qualcomm Snapdragon 810 processor under its 4.6-inch screen, the Z5 Compact has a great 23-megapixel camera, a water-resistant design, a fingerprint scanner, expandable storage, and a battery that won't quit on you before the day is done. It's available now in the UK for £390, which is an extremely reasonable price. Particularly when Sony's other Z5 phones, the standard Z5 and the Z5 Premium, both come with sky-high price tags of £549 and £630 respectively. In Australia it'll cost you $849, which is approximately what the UK price converts to. In the US, it'll cost $500 and sell February 7. Why do I want a smaller screen? One simple reason: comfort. Most top-end phones have swollen to huge proportions with screens pushing 6 inches. Wrapping your hands around those Goliaths isn't easy, and texting with just one hand is impossible. You can easily hold the Xperia Z5 Compact in one hand and comfortably stretch your thumb across the whole screen. It's fairly slim at 8.9 millimeters, 0.35 inches, thick, and weighs just 138 grams, 4.86 ounces, so it'll sit unnoticed in your jeans pocket. If gaming is your main focus for a phone, then you should look for something with a larger display. The Compact screen is perfectly suitable for calling, texting, social networking and so on, but games and movies aren't as immersive as they are on larger phones. Its processor is powerful enough to run games, of course, but the small screen size doesn't really do them justice. Grand Theft Auto San Andreas plays extremely smoothly, for example, but using the on-screen controls means that your thumbs are covering up a significant portion of the action. Matching up candies in Candy Crush isn't as easy either. Sure, the 720p resolution might seem low when compared to the 2K, and even 4K, displays seen on larger phones, but the screen's smaller size means it doesn't need as many pixels to remain sharp. Indeed, the Compact screen is perfectly crisp, as well as being bright and displaying vivid colors too. Is it less powerful than the full-size Z5? No. Not by an amount you'd really notice. Both phones run on Qualcomm Snapdragon 810 processor, but the Compact has 2GB of RAM, rather than the 3GB you get on the standard Z5. In benchmark tests, performance is very close. I found nothing I could do.